What was the best show on the tour so far?
Dallas, home. Well, for everyone but me, it was. I had the flu and laryngitis, which was really awesome, and a fever.
But it was the best turnout, the best crowd response, I thought.
I couldn't focus at all. I felt terrible, but it was awesome, and there was a lot of people, and they were all really into it. First, I thought the House of Blues show was my favorite.
That one was amazing.
Yeah, the one in, where was that? Was it Columbia?
It was in Cleveland.
Cleveland. Yeah, the Cleveland House of Blues show was pretty sick.
House of Blues is the best venue in the world.
Really good catering, and awesome sound system, and there was like people were just going crazy. But I don't know. Yeah, I think that was my favorite for sure.
I liked Cincinnati. Bogarts.
I don't know what they even said.
Bogarts was sweet as well.
Bogarts was cool.
My favorite venue is the Next Level in Indiana. I hope they're not watching.
I think he's being a tad facetious. I
got these scrims that have all of our album artwork on it. And decided to do that. We just put those up in front of our amps for now so we could have like somewhat production, but put it up real fast and we don't really step on anyone's toes. So that's what we're doing for that. But we got a couple headlining tours coming up that we're up in the light show a little bit. It should be fun.
Under Oath in the UK. That's a funny story. Our agent called us and told us the news, and we were all stoked about it, and then 3 days later called us back and said that might get the tour, and then we were really bummed. And then this is our European agent, Mel, and then she emails back and it's like, actually it's looking like they're not gonna do the tour. So then we were excited again. By the time we actually got the offer, we were just so exhausted. We were like, oh my God. We're not going to get excited until we're actually on the soil of the United Kingdom Under Oath.
All right, well, we're Oath Sleeper. We got two more songs for you. This one's called I Will Welcome the Reaping. If you have anything else, I want to see.
Like magic, I pray.
Philly is awesome. I love Philly, but I wish they didn't have so many barriers. All you want to do is like jump out there, but I know if I did, I'd like break my leg in half. So I would have done it, but it was fun.
Good job. Where are you headed from here?
I don't really know. I just shred, dude. I don't really know where I go. Leave that up to the other guys. We're going to Towson, Maryland, and playing there. What else, Tommy? What else you got for me?